गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल माई स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ समीउद्दीन अंसारी, टेक आउट योर न्यू रेडियंट रीडर्स क्लास थर्ड बुक। एज यू नो, येस्टरडे आई वॉज टीचिंग विद दिस चैप्टर, चैप्टर 18, रॉबिन्सन क्रूसी। येस्टरडे आई हैव टॉट यू टिल हियर, टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम हियर। वन फ्राइडे मॉर्निंग अ बोट फुल ऑफ आईलैंडर्स लैंडेड देयर। दे हैड विद देम अ कलर्ड मैन whom they were going to eat. So on Friday morning, a boat came and it was full of people, islanders, okay, who is living on island, is called islander. They landed there and they were with them, one colored man was also there with them, and they were going to eat that man. The poor man ran away from the islanders from behind a bush. Prusy killed the man who were trying to catch him. So the poor man ran away from the islanders, was running, and he was hidden himself behind a bush. So Prusy killed the man who were killed those men who were trying to catch them, the poor man. He then took the colored man to live with him and named him Friday. So he then took this colored man with him so that he could live with him, and he named him as Friday. Why he named this colored man as Friday? Because he met that man on Friday. Okay, how happy he was to have someone to talk to. So he was very happy now, Robinson. He have somebody to whom he can talk now. It means he was not feeling now alone. Many years passed by. Then one day a big ship drew near the island, and the captain and some of the crew pulled a boat ashore. So after many years, one day a big ship came near the island, okay, and the captain and some of the crew, it pulled the boat, okay, and the captain took the Crusy and his man Friday to England in his ship. The captain also took Crusy, okay, Robinson, and his man Friday to England, and he took that man in his ship. And that's all. So your homework will be, you will write this chapter question answer, okay, which question is left. EFGH, okay, that's all.